Harry didn't believe in the guilt of his beloved. Although sometimes, when she would disappear in the night, the disturbing dreams were haunting him. In them, he seen Zula deep in the dark forest, dancing frantically by a fire.
Fire. Thank you. Thank you.